Hello and welcome back to GeeklyEDU. Today's video is about reduced and least integer functions, one type of functions that can be used in statics, economics, computer science and physics, mainly for making predictions or simplifying a problem, returning only integers. The function whose value at any number x is the greatest integer less than or equal to x is called the greatest integer function, or the integer floor function. This function returns only integers based on a certain rule. This expression is read as f of x is equal to the greatest integer equal to n, where x is bigger or equal than n and less than n plus 1, and n is an integer number. It means that if you take any number x equal to a non-integer, then this function will give you an answer which is the integer just before x. Let's use the graph of the function f of x equal to the greatest integer of x. From this graph, we can know that the domain are all the real numbers and the range are all the integer numbers. When x takes the value of a non-integer number, the function will give us an integer. For example, when x is equal or bigger than minus 2 but smaller than minus 1, the function will give us minus 2. When x is bigger or equal to minus 1 but smaller than 0, the function will give us minus 1, and so on. When we graph this greatest integer function, we obtain a graph that looks like a staircase, and it can also be called a step function. But as any other function, we can manipulate the function and play a little with it. If we change the function from f of x equal to the greatest integer of x to f of x equal to the greatest integer of x squared, we are going to have a new step function graph, but now with the form of a parabola. Let's solve an example. Obtain the greatest integer value when x is equal to 3.6. We are going to use the formula. And first, we are going to use the right side of this formula. And we have to keep in mind that n is always an integer number. So 3.6 is a number that is between 3 and 4. So we are going to substitute 3.6 and 4 in the formula. And we know that our greatest integer value is equal to n. In this case, n is 3. Therefore, our greatest integer value is 3 when x is equal to 3.6. The function whose value at any number x is the smallest integer greater than or equal to x is called the least integer function, or the integer ceiling function. F of x is equal to the least integer equal to n, where x is bigger or equal than n minus 1, and less than n, and n is an integer number. It means that if you take a number x equal to a non-integer, then this function will give an answer which is the integer after the given number. As in the greatest integer function, in the least integer function, the domain are all the real numbers, and the range are all the integer numbers. This is also a step function. Here is an example for you of the graph of the least integer function of x minus 2 cubic from x equal to minus 2 to 6. We have 10 steps because we have 10 integer numbers in that range. Let's solve one more example. In this case, we are going to obtain the least integer value using the same value of x equal to 3.6. We are going to use the same value so you can see the difference between the least integer function and the greatest integer function. We are going to use this formula And in this case, we have that n minus 1 is smaller than x, and x is smaller than n, being n an integer. We know that 3.6 is a number that is between 3 and 4. And in this case, we have n minus 1 equal to 3, so 3 is equal to 4 minus 1, and so we know that n is equal to 4. And the least integer value of 3.6 is equal to 4. You might wonder what happened to the other part of the x value. That is called the fractional part. For the greatest integer function, the fractional part is the value x minus the greatest integer value. And for the least integer function, is the least integer value minus the x value. Well, this is everything for today. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel. But wait! Don't say goodbye to us until you answer in the comments below. What is the fractional part of x equal to 3.6 in the greatest and least integer function? See you soon!
Cannot find a topic you're struggling with? Tell us in the comments section and subscribe to make sure you're first to know when we cover it.